The New Year traditions Chinese people fondly remember are evolving and becoming even better. In Tsingpo Lake, the winter fishing season kicks off with a bumper catch.
咱们静波湖的东鲁呢，已经有1000多年的历史。过年的时候，都要吃鱼的。哎，连年有余，好福气嘛！富贵有余，连年有余。Via
live streaming, all of China can join the action.
现在互联网时代呀，对我们渔场来说呢，更有利了。现在传播的也快了，途径也大。现在电商也都有销售咱们的鱼。
This online market allows the Huang family to buy the catch of the day for their reunion dinner. It's a feast for their stomachs and a gathering that fills their hearts with joy.